Hey, here it is, see? The script to the never-ending story.
Woo!
Hey, let's have a look. Yes! So it does have an ending.
Ah.
I'm gonna sue them for false advertising, see? Are you touching my balls?
I say, Chip it, looks as though the drug's worn off of it. Pass me the phone, bald man. Thank you. Hello, boss? Yes, I think the drug has worn off just a tad, but we'll get our top man on the job right away, so everything will be okay. Yes? Well, after looking at your file, I must say I'm quite impressed. You really do appear to be a top man.
Well, I used to work in top man.
Yes, it says it here. You killed Abraham Lincoln.
Yes.
Very impressive, dear boy.
Thank you.
Oh, bit of the old leg pain, better sit down.
Ow.
So you think you're up for the job, then?
Indeed I am, sir.
Midget, bring forth tea. I crave moisture.
Don't worry. I'll bring him in.
Okay, you have my attention, see? Now what the hell do you want? Better not be wasting my precious time.
Hello, Flippy Flappy. I've got some important news for you, dear boy. Guess what? The drug is... Bugger. I better call HQ and tell them what's happened.
HQ?
Yes, the detective's gone off on one again. What?
And now for your viewing pleasure, A Man in Pain.
Poor guy, see? You look like a retarded version of me, see?
What? Ugh.
What'd I say? What is she doing, see? Is she insane? What the bloody hell are you doing, see?
I'm fucking bebopping, eh?
Woof.
Bless you, see? You're getting a cold or something?
Woof.
You sure you're okay, sir? You sound like a dog.
I have voice box of dog.
I see. This episode is sponsored by the letter C.
Okay, Mr. Detective, we're going to take the drug out of your brain.
I'm scared.
It won't be in your mental state anymore, and there should be no side effects whatsoever.
I trust there'll be no problem, see?
Apart from the bastardol sort on your ear, that could be core problem.
Right.
Here we go!
Hey, the red fuck is awake. How you doing? I'm Dr. Bumholeone.
Hey.
You don't have Alzheimer's. The operation was a complete success. The drug's out of your system. But you might get some sort of aggressive side effect. But it should be nothing.
Chow time.
Can't possibly choose. What do you want, dear?
I'll take the salmon, see?
Why?
Because it excites me.
Oh.
What?
Look.
Hey.
It's the top man. I think he's spying on us. He's looking at me. He just smiled at me.
That's it, I'm gonna fucking kill him, see?
What did you just say?
I said I'm gonna fucking kill him.
Oh, you can't do that to me. Alive, see? I'm a top man. Get off me.
No, not again. Somebody just bloody shoot him or something.
Violence!
Take that.
You
bastard.
Can't take
me
take
down.
This.
Oh, no. Get off me, man. Down. Get
you,
off.
You bastard. Give me back my sleek, sexy, smooth groove, see?
No.
Now, what do you say to a fight?
A what?
A fight, damn you. Come on.
No.
You man enough, see?
No, I'm not.
Oh, fuck it. I'm so angry, I'm gonna destroy the next thing I see, see?
Helicopter!
Touché, Biff.
That's not my name.
Ah, to hell with it.